Hey, welcome to Noita? Noita. I don't fucking know. I'm gonna go with Noita. I think, since I have no idea what I'm doing, I'm gonna go with New Game. That's just, the original experience. That seems about right, doesn't it? WASD to move. Whoa, can I just fucking fly? Oh no, there's a meter over there. Well, I don't want to do that then, do I? And I have this, and it fires with me holding down the mouse button. That is my favorite kind of fucking firing. Or I can set things on fire. That's also one of my favorite types of fire. I'm wet, so I'm protected from fire. Right? Okay, now I'm not wet. Okay. That was rude. They're trying to get me fucking killed. That shit's spreading through. That must not be water. Fucking dicks. Whoa. Is that a bomb? I shot a bomb. That wasn't a good idea. I don't want to do that again. That was a terrible idea. I don't know why it told me to switch. Alright, and there's some fucking crazy looking shit down here. That was an evil goddamn dog. That's a skull on a box. Ooh yeah, explosion. And then the ground's on fire. I think everything here is trying to kill me. I don't know what makes me think that, but there's a few things that do. Alright, that fire is spreading very quickly. This is rock. Why is the fire spreading through rock? Oh, that's wood. Okay. It's a good thing I didn't fucking stay there. Oh, shit. Everything. Okay. So sparks spread very fucking quick. You know, one thing that you should probably always do when you start playing a game is to figure out if there's fall damage. I haven't done that, and I really don't want to. I don't feel like figuring that out, because I don't know where the fuck I'll go back to in this game. I'm gonna set all of this wood on fire and then I can walk up that way. And I'm sure I should have fucking saved it. I wonder if I can die from smoke inhalation considering there's fucking smoke everywhere. Well, that's a hell of a lot more fire than I intended to spread. I think I have set a mine on fire. That's not what my intention was. Oh shit, I'm burning. Please stop burning. No, god damn it. Oh, fuck. Well, I threw all of my water over there, I see. So I guess, that. Oh, thank goodness. I am no longer on fire. Whoa, what the fuck is that? It was like a chicken or something. I shot a chicken and exploded. That was not my intention. And I think that this is all coal, which means it probably burns and it burns for a long time. I need to get away from here. I need to not be near the giant mound of coal that is still obviously going to burn for a while. Oh shit, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Everything's on fire again. He's got fucking fireworks. That's cheating. You can't do that shit. There we go. Following me around, fucking blowing off fireworks, you piece of shit. Ooh, what's that? New location? All right, I like the new location thing. Getting somewhere new and possibly getting some health. Yeah, full health regeneration. Increased maximum health. Oh, I get it. This is a roguelike. Okay. So if I equip these spells on the same wand, then they all shoot off together like that. Well, that is, that's pretty fucking kick-ass. I like doing that. You bleed gas? No, I do not want to bleed gas. Summon a monstrous tentacle upon taking damage. Ooh, I like that. Yeah, that sounds neat. And then everything fucking fell apart. All right. Well, it's a good thing I didn't stay in there then, huh? This is just fucking coal. I really don't need to be fucking fighting in coal. I don't like the idea of getting set on fire again. All right, and I'm covered in blood. Let's just wash some of that off. Ooh, look at that. Extra max health. But I didn't gain that fucking health. Well, thanks. Thanks for giving me extra max health, but not actually putting me up to that maximum. I really fucking appreciate it. I still haven't actually discovered whether or not there's fall damage. Maybe I ought to do that real quick. Or maybe there's fall damage from a very high height, but not from lower ones. So, here we go. Let's see. I mean, it didn't hurt. That didn't either. All right. Well, I'm going to assume for now that there is no fall damage until I am inevitably proven utterly wrong. Why did everything get... Oh, good God. Some motherfucker. Good God, he just got a gun. What the fuck? I thought I was playing a game of magic, not a game with guns. Get the fuck out of there. All right, give me full health again. Now that is neat. Just purchased chunk of soil. So I can, you know what? I'm gonna take bomb off of there, and then I'm gonna have soil as a thing I can just shoot. That sounds good. Actually, I really like that. Oh, great. Do you feel like I fucked up? Because I feel like I fucked up. There's lots of blood everywhere. It's all my blood. Shit. There we go. Well, I really fucking hurt myself there. The soil, something I should make whilst flying, not while sitting on the ground. Sitting on the ground makes that a bad idea. You know, there's some real cool visual effects here. I like the way that the... Oh, come on, man. I like the way that the blood kind of slides down the hill and spreads around. That's way more blood than a body should have in it. God, there's just too much blood in that human body there. That's way more than ought to be there. That thing's obviously electrified. I don't want to deal with it. So, let's shoot some fire around over here. Okay, that didn't fucking work. All right, shoot some bombs. All right, bombs don't affect steel, apparently. That's not entirely realistic, but it ain't entirely unrealistic either. All right, these motherfuckers are like fucking floating bodies. All right, I think I am in fact suffocating in here. Yep, I'm gonna die. Well, I killed myself. Congratulations, me. I suffocated under my own fucking soil. Yep. Let's look at the stats. Drowning. I didn't drown. That's not how that worked. 109 gold. I did 21 minutes. I got not very far down or very far down. I have no idea. I only killed 21 things. All right. Well, that's a new record regardless. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.